Actually, that never really happened to me. I had worked already, and as I mentioned, when I came back, I already had two customers who were really, really good. So there were all those things to do. So I really never felt like I needed to do any of those kind of things. And you know, I had grown up in India, right? So it was not that. I was there for only 5-6 years. So, you know, it was not anything that different at that time. So it just, you know, sometimes things are so long in your people, and that's really what happened.
So because when we looked at the questions, there were a large number of questions from students where they didn't know whether we should go for entrepreneurship immediately after their graduation because they have some good idea, or they should actually go for a job, take some experience like what you did. I think you were in HP for about 18 months or so, not more than that, and then go for entrepreneurship. Or sometimes for them it's a very difficult decision.